What is going on, guys? So about 10 days ago, I sent out my first TTM after watching the Awesome Lorenzo Bros, Alex in particular, send out TTMs and stuff. And basically, it's through the mail, TTM, that's what it stands for. And you can send different things to different players or wrestlers or whatever. I sent one to a wrestler, and let's see if it's successful. I opened it. I just didn't look in, so let's see. Oh, that's pretty sweet. Oh, look at those. All right, it's a success. I got 3 of 3 success. Kurt Hawkins. It's hard to see on camera, but you could definitely tell in person. And there's this one. And then this one's probably my favorite right there. So that's awesome. 3 of 3. To Kurt Hawkins. The funny, or I guess not the funny thing, but the weird thing was the day before I sent these off, or not the day before, I sent these off, and the next day he got released, which is really, well, it sucks because he's one of my favorites, and it sucks to see him get released, but it was just weird that that happened. But 3 of 3, I sent him these three. Basically, if you quickly want to know, you know how to do it. You basically send him 2 envelopes, and you put like your name and address and stamp and everything. I'll put Alex's video down below. He went in full in depth on how he sends them out, 'cause he sends out a lot of them and he's gotten a lot back. But that's the first one I did, and I probably gonna do some more. But Kurt Hawkins, I wanted him to be my first one 'cause I saw that he was successful, and he's my favorite. So it's pretty awesome. 3 of 3, all signed by Kurt Hawkins in blue. It looks really nice. So I'm gonna put these cards in some of those plastic cases. So that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you guys later.